Once upon a time, there was a boy, an orphan without a single toy. His name was Pete. His world was gray. Until he found a friend one day. It was no normal friend he'd found. She was but the prettiest girl in town. From that day on, the summer bore adventures every single morn. Her name was Wren, so young and gay. She even had a small piano she'd play. From sharps and flats to middle C, she taught Pete to play and read. But on one fateful evening, they went looking for some place to play. Pete and Wren stumbled through a door onto an abandoned asylum floor. And from the shadows, a face of white snatched poor Wren out of sight. Pete was not like Wren at all. He was timid, scared, and small. And this was his last farewell, for Pete into a coma fell.
Looking for somebody who brings everything to the table. You know, who brings the heart, who brings their vision, and particularly who brings their brain. I don't have a lot of patience for people who feel like they're downloading from the cosmos. You know, just like, that's how it came out. And okay, great, now let's make it better. But, you know, just writing from a place of understanding rather than from a place of fear. Or you're just grateful for any idea that comes along.
Check it out, in the tree. Is that Simeon's sewing needle?
Yeah, it's not about the ideas, it's about how you support the ideas.
Thank you. What? Respectively.
Wow.
A smile wider than a mile. He drooled a hungry discharge. His pupils began to enlarge.
Pete, you made it to my feast. My children and I now have much to eat. Not killing them. It's just a doll. You're just in time for night. See, you are just the appetizer. Our children will ravage Red Wind after. And when we are done, we'll look and feel innocent. Just like our goal.
reminded me of you. I'm sorry, Ren. I missed your call. I'm sorry that I wasn't there at all. Your song reminded me.